It is still treacherous and icy at this hour. This is the perfect example of that.
Yeah, 45, the Gulf Freeway at Broadway, where we have been watching just driver after driver spin out in this one location. If you don't take it extra slow there, you could fall victim to that ice as well. So driving is discouraged. We are still under a winter weather advisory, but just wait for it. It'll be sunny and warm, back to short sleeve weather in just a few days.
That's all we need, about 72 hours. Meteorologist Mike Iskovitz from the Fox Weather Center. Hey, Mike.
Well, hey, we're moving in the